2600 years ago, in the city of Babylon, three men stood in defiance of the king. A choice was given them. Worship the golden image of Nebuchadnezzar, or be thrown into a flaming furnace. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego replied, O Nebuchadnezzar, if we are thrown into the blazing furnace, the God whom we serve is able to save us. But even if he doesn't, we will never worship your statue as gold.
Thank you.